Alright, hello YouTube. Welcome to my very first iRacing race. We're racing the Camping World Truck Series at Kansas Speedway. And yeah, so enjoy. I will be commentating the whole race. And here we go. Oh! And he lost it. That was a little terrifying. Looks like we're bunching up right here though. I don't like that very much. Really need to get past this 5 car. I really don't like being around him. Oh! I got hit, but I didn't get an X.
Thanks for that, Ron. Thanks.
Holy crap. That was cool. I don't know if you guys saw that on camera, but I feel like my back end went out just a hair.
You got a matter of taking somebody with you, kind of thing or something? No, people just crash right in front of me. I'm just being frustrated.
Checking up backstretch. Pace car going into 3.
Okay.
Pass the 8 car. Pass the 8 car. 2, car. Catch the 17, car.
Checking up on trouble.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. 1 minute, 16.7. 6, 2. Catch the 2, car.
I feel like everybody has the Silverado.
I tried 13.
I don't think there's any difference in them.
No, I was just noticing everybody out here has a Silverado except for me.
Guess you're the black sheep then.
We got American.
I mean a Toyota.
Yeah, so we got two black sheeps out here.
I mean a Toyota.
Now we got a bloody flop.
No doubt. Well, 37 minutes is required repairs. Have fun, Isaac.
Go! Thanks, 14 flat flag, brother. What the hell was that?
Well, it looks like we're in second now.
Thanks, 14. Appreciate it.
Sorry. Somebody went flying by me.
Well, what's going wrong there? Help.
Well, that was a short green and flag run.
I like to hit the wall about 6 or 8 times a race.
See you guys back at the next one.
Bob, we can't hear you, buddy. Pace car, middle of the backstretch. Checking up hard, middle of the backstretch.
Kevin, you must be running high testing that thing tonight.
Lap down now.
Don't tell anybody, but I put the nitrous button on it.
Okay. Got some of that good old Alabama moonshine running in there.
That's it.
I'll stick with the Avgas.
I got really good tires. They're match perfect and staggered special.
Sure you ain't running that EcoBoost?
No forwards here.
Yeah, it's a joke. Yeah, that was a joke, by the way.
I'm sure we'll get the Ford in the truck sooner or later.
Yeah, I'm a little surprised we haven't, to be honest.
I hear the Chargers coming back for the Sprint Cup.
That would be awesome.
It's supposed to be like either next season or the season after that.
I wonder if they'll use the Challenger in Xfinity.
They probably will, considering that's how the rules are. You gotta have like a four-door sedan or something in the Sprint Cup.
Yeah, it's a little crazy that the lower series uses the cooler car.
I know, right?
night.
What?
Good night, bud.
Good night.
Pit road is closed.
I don't want to be up here.
All right, welcome back, YouTube. I just wanted to say, since we're on our last caution lap, right after this, I'm going to be recording a few City Skylines episodes, and I'm thinking about starting a new series with Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. So, yeah, that's my plan. So, did these. The short turn up here, we will be underway yet again. Looks like we're about encroaching halfway through this race.
Get ready, going green, don't pass the thick car. The pace car is in.
Yeah, I'll swap your lines there, Ronald. I hate the outside line.
Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just trying to concentrate right now.
Thank you.
got a little loose right there. And we have the lead. Just lost it again. He's gonna pass me, I know it. I can hold them off somehow. Don't know how long I can do it though.
Sorry about that, Ron.
I am spinning on the front straight, man.
On a travel.
Alright, well, it looks like I'm going to be holding my own for a little bit. And
the hell was that?
Yeah, you came back to the truck.
Dude, we're under caution. You can't miss somebody under caution?
Dude, you came back on the track. I was trying to be as cautious as possible.
Well, I forgot to pit. Dang. And I think I'm the only one out.
I was on the apron.
Yeah, coming back on the track. I don't know where you were going, and I could not put the full brakes.
I was going back on the track. You, all you had to do was go high.
Let the blind car by. You were in the middle of the track.
Now, wait a minute. I said I was on the apron, and you agreed with that. Now you say I'm in the middle of the track?
This is kind of funny to listen to.
Pass for two, car. Nine car, get up here.
Kevin, I have a feeling you're going to pass me without a problem. Just saying.
Nah, I just hit the wall.
Oh, watch out. Fell sideways.
Well, I'm on, like, my original tires. And everybody behind me is on new ones.
Yeah, I'm headed for the pit.
I'm almost tempted to go in on this next run.
Pit road is closed.
Well, Nicholas, I'd say you're pretty screwed.
Yeah, I probably am. It's fun while it lasted, though. That's all that counts. Let's check what our tires are at. One 71. That's not good. I don't think. No, I don't. That can't be good. All right.
14, you gotta go, dude. You already got me one black flag.
To go. You got new tires there, Timmy?
Yep, we've got four big ones.
Nah, talking to 12. I know Hell's got two new ones. He was too quick out of the pits for four.
Thanks for the spinning your tires here. Yeah, if we finish this one up.
try and hold this lead as long as I can.
What the fuck is going through your head, Timmy?
Surprised I'm still in the top 5 with these crap tires.